cloudy vision of, you know, what the hope. I just had a bad perception of who God was and what he could do and the power of him. You know, I grew up in a broken home, you know, father figure addicted to drugs, and, you know, I just didn't have a good figure in life to really guide me. So, you know, I quickly, through high school, just got into the wrong crowds and just found myself, you know, trying to fit in wherever I could get in, and whether it was partying, whether it's just doing whatever. And it really, I didn't have no point in life, you know, and I found myself, you know, what am I really living here? You know, what is this whole purpose in life? But, you know, until someone shared the simple gospel, you know, that God came down as a man and died for us, died for our sins, you know, died for everything that we've done wrong, everything that you know, we put up before him. You know, we put a lot of things before him, and I put a lot of drugs and partying and girls before God, you know, and I didn't have God either in any of my vision, you know, throughout my teens. But, you know, as soon as I was presented the gospel, you know, told me, you know, Jesus died for you. Jesus, you know, can heal you, he can redeem you. And I want to just, you know, encourage you, you know, no matter what you've done, no matter what kind of position you're in your life, God wants to help you. You know, that's why we're here tonight, just to tell you about Jesus. Amen.
Check. One, two, check.